May bagong art exhibit sa Los Angeles at tampok ng ilang mga Philippine ex-creatives. Matatagpuan ito sa LA Art Box na pagmamay-ari ng Pinay na si Bernie Bernardo.
It's called Belonging. Interestingly, it's a parallel story between 6 IP groups that are living and thriving in the Philippines and also 8 Philam creatives finding their own path and journey in the creative space in the U.S.
Isa sa mga display nagpapakita ng personal journey ng musician na si Alex Ritchie, na kagagaling lang sa Grammy Awards.
Pretty much goes through my whole career. Well, the big highlights of my career on a wall, essentially, in an X amount of photos. And I was telling somebody earlier that it's been kind of a cathartic experience because I had to go back and look in the archives and find some highlights over the years of all the things that I've done in music.
Ang ibang display naman ay tampok ng kulturang Pinoy, tulad ng sari-sari store installation na ito ng visual artist na si Francis Gump.
It's been a while since I went home, so it's like if I can go home in the Philippines, like might also like bring Philippines here. So I built the sari-sari store.
Para sa isa pang visual artist na si Christian Kabuay, nakilala sa kanyang pag-promote ng ancient Philippine writing styles, pagkakataon ito para malaman ng mainstream America ang kulturang Pinoy.
We need more of this. And you know, in San Francisco, we, you know, our mainstream in San Francisco being on Market Street or being on Mission, we have that. But here in LA, you know, we're in the shadows of Hollywood literally, and I think having our culture represented in a physical space that is mixed in, you know, with Adidas and, you know, some of the top boutiques in the world, I think it's one, an accomplishment, but two, you know, just the visibility and the opportunity that, you know, this space presents.
Ang exhibit ay magtatapos na sa June 26. Para sa TFC News, Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.